What you think this is? Stop playing with me. Stop playing with me.
Pretty girl named Naya. Finding the face, think I like her. Think I just might have to wife her. Day after day, she can find her.
Get ready with me. I already done took a shower, y'all. But now I'm just ready to fix this leave out. And I don't know if I'm going to wand curl it or straighten. I probably wand curl it. Give it a cute little do-do-do. But I'm about to just slick this. Because, child. This part just, and then it still looks green. I hate that my hair looks green, y'all. I had already went over this part with, like, my wax stick, so. Yeah, and then I already put a little bit of edge control on. That's much better. But yeah, y'all. I don't know. Straighten, wand curl. I'm wearing, I got an outfit from Shein. I have this black Shein dress and these black Shein thigh high boots. So I think I'm gonna do that with like a cute leather jacket. Where am I going? Child, who knows? Who freaking knows? I think I want to wand curl it. Let's give him curling. Let me see. I'm going to straighten a little piece and see if that's what I really want to do. Let's see.
Your mom is in the other room packing up her dead brother's clothes.
That had nothing to do with you.
Name one good thing I've done. One thing that's helped anyone.
You've been my friend.
I'm going to wand curl it. I don't want it. I'm going to wand curl it. Yep. I'm going to wand curl it. No, I'm going to straighten it. Child, just all over the place. That's what I'm ready to do. I'm ready to straighten my hair. Call it a day.
Thank you.
done with my hair straight, style it in a second. Like, I'm not sure if I want to, but whatever, it's straight, bone straight. So now we're going to put on our lashes. Being that I do lash extensions, I would love to wear some, but I have allergic reaction to them. So to replace those, because I don't like strips, I use clusters. And it gives me like a lash extension look if I make them full. So that's what we're gonna do. Quick go-to. Then I'm gonna use some hair glue. I don't use the lash glue, but some hair glue. Stick it on there, easy to come off too. And I need my tweezers, one sec. Okay, got my tweezers. The boobies is boobying. All right. So I just take it with my tweezers like so. See? And dip it in the hair glue with the tweezers. I put a little dot right here. You don't need that much. And just dip it on there. Low to make it a little bit tacky. Stick that right on now. See? So now we're just gonna speed it up because it's the same process all the way around. I just jump from eye to eye. Lola! Dog always barking at nothing. But I just jump from eye to eye. Now we're gonna put some lip gloss on. So I got this little lip liner. Lip liner. Some lip gloss. So next weekend I'm supposed to be doing a one-on-one makeup class, y'all. I'm gonna be sitting up here trying to do some my makeup, knowing Lord, I don't know how to do all of that, y'all. I really don't. See? really tell. I got the lip liner. Maybe I needed a darker one. Yeah, I think I needed a darker one. And that's that. And I bet you when she came that she thought she came up. What? I bet she thought it came with a million. You change how she living. Probably thought that dick came with the fame and the riches. What? Bitter. Mad at me, mad at my nigga. Let me put these clothes on, y'all. Okay, y'all. So now it's time to put the clothes on. So like I said, I have a dress from Shein and I have these cute thigh high boots. So the dress that I'm gonna do is this cute little black dress. It has the zipper with the collar. So I'm gonna do this. Let me put this on real quick. Cute. Put my girdle on the way, but hey, it is what it is. Comfortable. Then the boots that I'm gonna do is these thigh high boots. Shein. Cute, right? And then they stretch, like they're so comfortable, like they stretch out. So I'm gonna put those on. I gotta put my socks on first. Okay. It was a jacket. Oh my God. I have this cute little leather jacket that I feel like it's gonna get a little. So, and that was cute. It's cute. Alright. Okay. Get the brush, y'all. As I'm looking at me, I can figure out. Maybe I should have worn curled it. But I really like straight hair. Okay, and I got the cutest little pocketbook. Isn't this cute, y'all? It's from one of the local, somebody from out here that's local, and he has his own little brand. It is such the cutest shape of a heart. But yeah, so, got stuff everywhere. But this is the look. Cute. Silver heart. Oh, I forgot my little silver bracelet. I have a little bracelet to match my necklace. See? I'll put that on. The cutest. And it's black and silver. It's just like always look. You could reduce the number of calls and emails with online privacy protection. The latest innovation from Discover will help regularly remove your personal info, like your name and address. Need a different area. Like I feel like I don't have no room in here. Your data. Wow. And we'll do it. But yeah. Cute. Activate in the Discover app. See terms and learn more at discover.com/online privacy protection. Ready for the day.
Pretty girl named Naya. Finding a face, think I like her. Think I just might have to wife her. Day after day, she get finer.